The true reality in which he lives is the present moment now.
Oh,